guys. This is Josh with TT101. Just wanted to go on a little rant today about the why the Sky CPX2 sucks. This gun is a brand new gun that just came from the factory that was sent to my gun store. And look at this. I'm doing this one hand right now because this got me worked up, so I just had to talk about it. But this is not one of the only blemishes I've ever seen. This gun came with the rear sight just falling off in this box. It was just sitting like right there. Now, what it doesn't have is that little screw right there that's supposed to sit inside here and then press up and then keep it in place. That's just awful quality control. That had to be sent from the factory just like that. It's not like it was in here. I've looked all inside this box and I cannot find the damn thing. I've also had about 10 of these things come back to my store where they're all jacked up and people are all pissed off because they want to return them. And who on earth can return a gun? I mean, that's another story to be told. But yeah. These things suck. I have had more of them come back. It's just unacceptable, and then that's more the reason to even back up what I'm saying. They shoot well. I've got to shoot one recently, but the trigger sucks on them too. I mean, what can you ask for a $200 gun? But I mean, come on, Sky. You gotta have a little bit better quality control than that, because that is just not acceptable. Alright guys, bye bye. That's supposed to go in there. Right in there. But it's not. Piece of shit.